Oh no, I've got a science test coming up, and all I've been doing is playing basketball.
Why don't you learn about forces of motion from basketball?
Oh yeah!
Since forces are pushes and pulls, we can see Nelson here using forces while shooting. The Earth has a gravitational pull that makes the white dot, or the moon, orbit around it. Therefore, the moon is attracted to the Earth because of its gravity.
Object at rest is Nelson, and the object that is moving is the car. When an unbalanced force is applied, in this case the brake, the greater mass, the car, stops, while the small masses, Nelson, falls.
Does a layup. He starts at a certain speed, then accelerates, then decelerates, and shoots.
As you can see, objects with more mass requires more acceleration, therefore it needs more force, whereas lighter objects don't, as it doesn't have a large mass. When one object applies a force, in this case Megan throwing the ball, the second object applies an equal and opposite reaction, in this case Nelson catching the ball and falling backwards.
Yay, A+! Basketball really helped.
Barely breathing, just praying to a God that I don't believe in. 'Cause I got time while she got freedom. 'Cause when her heart breaks, no, it don't break even.